Turning up the dial on March Madness, the Bearcats gave fans an unwanted thriller today, barely eking out a win over 11-seeded Texas. News 5's George Vogel is in Nashville with player and fan reaction.
Well, you could say the Bearcats dodged a bullet here in Nashville this afternoon. They had a 19-point lead early in the second half and watched Texas storm back to tie it in the final 4 minutes. But it's the Bearcats prevailing in their NCAA tournament game, 65-59, the final, on to the second round. But boy, it was good for the Cats to get this one out of the way.
It feels very good. We can finally exhale a little bit, watch the next game, and get ready for who we're going to play Sunday.
Oh, that's big, you know, especially you want to get back playing in game rhythm. So, you know, it's always good to get the first one out of the way, especially when you win it.
Shortly after the game, some fans elected to hit the streets of Nashville and breathe a big sigh of relief that the Cats held on to this win.
The first half, they played as well as they can play, like similar they played against Syracuse. And then the second half, I guess they got comfortable and let them back into it.
It got kind of hairy there.
Yeah, well, they won. It's all that matters is a W.
So the fans and the Bearcats get to stay through Sunday now, where they'll play the next NCAA tournament game here in Nashville. Yancey Gates, the big star for the Cats today, he finished with 15 points and 10 rebounds. From Nashville, with the Cats, I'm George Vogel, News 5. George.